Okay, so we actually do that on purpose at Keegan Ales. We overfill the cans to make sure that no oxygen enters the can when the lid is secured, so that quality of the beer is ensured.